there, curious adventurers. Today, we are making a splash and learning all about coral reefs. Let's dive in. Welcome back to the Kritter Corner. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today's adventure is taking us underwater. Have you ever heard of a coral reef? These sunken communities are made up of many different plant and animal species and are one of the busiest habitats you'll find in our oceans. Today, we are going to take a trip to the biggest coral reef system in the world, the Great Barrier Reef. This coral reef is so big that it can actually be seen from space. The Great Barrier Reef can be found off the northeast coast of Australia. It is composed of thousands of individual reefs and is the largest living structure on Earth. Have you ever wondered just how big the Great Barrier Reef is? Well, today we are diving deep to answer that question and uncover the incredible wonders of this natural marvel. Magical Shell, take us to the reef! Here we are in the Pacific Ocean, just off the coast of Australia. The Great Barrier Reef is made up of 2,500 individual reefs of varying size and shapes, and over 900 islands. This magnificent reach stretches over 1,400 miles, or 2,300 kilometers. We are in the southern part of the Great Barrier Reef, and one of the reef structures is just below us. But what exactly is a coral reef? We are going to have to dive in to find out. Let's go! In order to understand coral reefs, we first have to understand their foundation. To build these big, beautiful communities, first corals have to grow. These tiny animals are called coral polyps. Over time, they grow and attach to the sea rock below them. Coral can take thousands of years to form. In fact, the Great Barrier Reef is believed to be 20,000 years old. Wow! Changes in sea level and temperature determine where corals form and what they look like. These reefs are not just beautiful underwater worlds, they are also vital ecosystems. The Great Barrier Reef provides a safe haven for 400 types of coral, 1,500 species of fish, and 4,000 types of mollusks. Wow! Four different types of endangered sea turtles can be found here too. They will spend their days cruising along the reef, looking for a snack, and taking a snooze. Many relationships on the reef are interconnected. We call this symbiosis. One example of this is the clownfish and the sea anemone. The anemone protects the clownfish with its stinging cells, and the clownfish provides the anemone with nutrients. Sharks are another popular reef resident. While sharks might seem scary, they're actually important parts of the reef's ecosystem. They help keep our oceans healthy by maintaining a safe prey population and cleaning up dead and decaying animals off the ocean floor. All the animals on a coral reef rely on balance that keeps things moving. Changes in global temperatures and sea level can affect coral reefs a lot. Corals are very sensitive to temperatures. Many require a perfect in-between of not too hot and not too cold. This is why we often find coral reefs in similar water temperatures and depths around the world. When some corals get too hot, the little animals in the coral can die or get sick. This can cause the corals to look bright white or bleached. The Great Barrier Reef has experienced major bleaching events when global temperatures skyrocketed. Coral reefs also face many issues that the rest of the ocean faces. Pollution can easily find its way into our ocean and hurt coral reef ecosystems. We have to make sure we are cleaning up after ourselves and recycling everything we can. Scientists are working tirelessly to protect the reef. They're using innovative methods, like coral nurseries like this one, to restore damaged areas and preserve the reef's biodiversity. By growing new coral polyps, scientists then transplant them onto reefs that need help. Artificial reefs are another way to help create new reefs. Man-made structures are put into place to allow new coral reefs to grow over time. Time to complete our dive. Let's get back to the Kritter Corner. Ah, nice to be back. Wasn't that amazing? Imagine a future where the Great Barrier Reef thrives with vibrant corals and bustling marine life. We have the power to make that future a reality by reducing our carbon footprint, supporting sustainable practices, and spreading awareness. We can all contribute to the protection of this incredible ecosystem. The Great Barrier Reef is a treasure worth preserving for the environment, wildlife, and future generations. Share this video with your friends and spread awareness about the reef. Together, we can all make a difference. I hope you enjoyed this incredible adventure. Don't forget to like and subscribe to join us for more here in the Kritter Corner. See you later, adventurers!